Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to invert the color of an image in Microsoft PowerPoint. So by the end of this video, you should be able to have your original picture and an inverted copy in Microsoft PowerPoint.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here I have a blank PowerPoint presentation. And if I go up to Insert, and go over here to Pictures, and go to From This Device, I can navigate to the picture that I want to insert in Microsoft PowerPoint. So if I double-click that, I can see that I have my picture. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Next, I can right-click on here and go to Save As Picture. And I'm just going to call this Invert 2 and click Save. Now, if I go out to File Explorer and navigate to Invert 2, I can right click on it, go to Open With, and go to Paint. And once my picture comes up in Paint, I'm going to click Control A to select all. And once I see this dashed line around my image, I can right click and go to Invert Color. And then I'm going to go to Save in Paint, and then I'm going to Exit Paint. And if I go back to PowerPoint, I'm now going to go to Insert, Pictures, From This Device, and put my Invert 2 image in, and just drag my pictures apart like this. Now we go over this in a little more detail out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions, and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.